Jesse, the makeup champ.
Andre, the champ.
WrestleMania.
Everyone has a place.
Ladies and gentlemen, it is electric.
Hey, Mr. Man.
You are fired.
The champ is here.
This contest, set for one fall, is for the undisputed WWE Championship.
Hook of the leg. Cena's got his foot on the rope.
No! Triple H.
John's foot was on the rope.
Apparently, it's not going to matter.
CM Punk has declared the undisputed WWE champion.
What the hell?
Kevin Nash! Oh, my God! The jackknife powerbomb!
Alberto Del Rio cashing in his Money in the Bank contract.
Del Rio's champion! What the hell has happened?
In the John Cena CM Punk undisputed match for the WWE title.
Yeah, last night, if it could go wrong, it did go wrong. Well, at least for Triple H.
A lot of people are upset about the way things went down at SummerSlam last night. That's understandable. First things first, I want to apologize. I want to apologize to the WWE Universe. I want to apologize, more importantly, to John Cena. I made a mistake. No excuses. I watched the footage back from last night. John Cena's foot was clearly on the bottom rope, and I counted him down. Later tonight, I'll look John Cena in the eye, and I'll tell him exactly that. I'm sorry, I made a mistake. Now, CM Punk and John Cena were having one hell of a match last night. It was incredible. And to be quite honest, if I hadn't screwed it up, I'm not sure who would have won. But things happened the way they happened, and I had absolutely no problem in raising the hand of the new undisputed WWE champion, CM Punk. As for what happened after the match was over, a lot of people are speculating about my involvement in that. I would like to assure everybody that I had nothing to do with any of it. Yes, I am friends with Kevin Nash and have been for years.